The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Özil. And he did well to cut it out. Ilicevic. Ashley. Crossing possibilities. They've lost it. And taken away. Cavani. An attack full of... He's in with a chance. Not out of the woods yet. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Macaroni. Duke. Teal. Jay. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Big chance! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Cass. Ashley. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Barenciaga. Jay. Özil. Jay. Barenciaga. Mullins. Teal. Özil. Jay. Coutinho. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Coutinho. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. They've given it away. Useful looking ball. Still could be dangerous. He cuts it back. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how cracking goalkeeping that was.
Ashley, successfully cut out. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Ashley. Ilicevic. Kim. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Özil and space to cross it. Cass. Dirk. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Wonderful tackle. Ashley deserves credit for winning the ball back. This attack looks highly promising. It's been aimed towards the front post. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? A bit of running room now on the wing. And a good-looking ball. Well, not the best clearance. This could finish it. He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure. But this game is far from over. And the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
And still an opportunity. Well, threat over for now. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Ashley, down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Oh, it's a penalty! How about that? And at this late stage too, an opportunity for them to level matters. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is, and now he can exhale. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Okay.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. Well, I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on the chain? I'm running out of options.
Okay.
You're running through my mind with the... I think she might be robbing. She can take what she wants. I just wanna make you late. Would you wanna waste that? I know you like my goofy. How could you hate that? I see what's underneath and I love you more now. And now I know how.
Yeah.
If I got one thing right, it was you and me. Well, I go in through the window so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. Explain how much longer will you keep me on the chain? Too bad it's good, or else I'd be gone. Madame Gicure. And then we go back to your place, don't lie. You wanna get, so we're gonna get. And then I see a laugh on your face, so I might die. So I might die. So I might die. If I got one thing right, it was you and me. So I'll go in so nobody sees. Pull me closer, please. I don't even need you to explain. How much longer will you keep me on your chain?
Hello from the gateway to the Jurassic Coast. We're at the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What about... And in with a real chance! Can they slot it home? And a goal at the second time of asking! But the keeper has let his team down.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a perfect poacher's goal. Sniffing around, waiting for scraps from the keeper. Ian Wright used to get hatfuls of goals like this.
Peters. Young. Duke. McCulloch. Jay. I must say, this looks promising. And it was blocked, that particular cross. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Eccentric goalkeeping. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Good-looking ball, there could be a chance now. A mischievous effort, and caught by the keeper. Coutinho. Playing with purpose and control. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Jay. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Cass. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Peters. Young. Jay. Pure ball control. Crossing possibilities. Well, he's been ruled offside. Manpa. Good pressure high up the pitch. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And he's found a bit of daylight. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Marley. Duke. Peters. McCulloch. And options in the centre. Well, how will he react amid the press? Joao, this looks threatening. Can they keep it out? Well, he did his job defensively. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Young.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning and a really good save, wasn't it?
Yamaguchi. Manpa. Joao. Milošević. Pereira. That's a nice-looking ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper, and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Jay. Ozil. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Pereira.
And players waiting at the far post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Ozil. Marley. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend the lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Marley. Jay. Coutinho. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, they have the ball once more. Really good high press. Beautifully timed. Milošević. Poor pass under no real pressure. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Yamaguchi. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. McCulloch. Ozil. Jay. Peters. Marley. Duke. McCulloch. Ozil. A creative look about this. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And they have possession again.
The hosts have really controlled possession. But after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Peters, Coutinho. At times they make passing look easy. Able to close down the shot. And he read it well. And they are on the move again. No real threat, you've got to say. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. A tremendous block. Young. Cass. A chance to whip it in. It might be on for them. Oh, great defending. Half an hour remaining then. Balenciaga. Potential danger here. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And putting his body on the line. Timely intervention. A foul, but advantage played.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
And the cross into the middle. They've got it now. What can they do? Real chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Young. Cass. Read it superbly to take back possession. Yamaguchi in the right place to cut out the pass. Coutinho. Options in the centre. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And a throw in it's going to be. And take it away. Pereira. Joao. This looks threatening. Now, will they do it from here? My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
And a long way out. Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. And the danger's still on. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. Özil. Cass. Under pressure here. It looks promising. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Cuts in from the flank. Pereira. Zayed. Manpa. Elliot. On the offensive. Danger averted. Cass. Moving forward effectively. An important interception. Chance to attack using wit. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Really good interception. Cass. Beautifully timed. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And he read it superbly. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Will it be? Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. And fisted away. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Milosevic. And there goes the final whistle, not the result.
Jetzt im Bay Fred Setback. Euer Sword, ihr ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake rollen mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hört ein Träumen, rolle ihn Maybach. Ihr Lilan ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Trop aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mehr. Pack, pack,
pack. Ah. Rupo. Eis, komm ein mit Phil Scopo. Ey, ey. Rupo. Ola, ola, abgeben, nur dicke Glupo. Ey, ey. Einige Trupo, ey, ey, Rupo, die behate vor den Mann mit der Oko, ey.
dumme level. Batman, nice, er du dumme level. Yo, er du dumme level? Man, derfor vil min side på en Caltech skade. Er du dumme level, man? Dem spiller homen til bein for sad. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dumme level, yo. Kommer lige fra bunden, og vi rammer kun toppen. Ung dreng med vision, hvem skulle kunne stoppe den? Jeg kendte i kvarteret, du kan spørge dem på blokken. Yo. Vælger lukker, pinter dig rundt, er du dum, kan man drukke. Jeg er helt bedøvende, dapper som Pogba. Ikke for børn, er du dum eller hvad? Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, dum eller hvad? Giver dem fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad? Kannibal, jeg skal spise. Og de kender rutin, ja de kender rutin. Er du dum eller hvad? Må jeg ikke til det, dum eller hvad? Står fra Tunis. Dum eller hvad? Kannibal, jeg skal spise. Tiden den er ind, og det er tid til at vise, hvem der var, men er is. Er du dum eller hvad? Batman, nice, er du dumme level. Yo, er du dumme level? Må derfor ved min side på en Caltech skade. Er du dumme level? Man, dem spiller home, men det er bare en facade. Stik mig en big party gal, og jeg er glad. Spørg lige dig selv, er du dumme level? Yo, er du dumme level? Er du dumme level? Er du dumme level?
Got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shades on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin-up, ain't popped a popped a, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your b. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me, I'm made for this. One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my clues set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Be the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage cause I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone cool me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you f*** up something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the f*** with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, it tried to push you off the.
I've been running all my life. you ain't going to do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Now if you had to see what I did, count think you can weigh in. We'll laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these little bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a the fame was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been
vacations, I was on my grind, dedicated, fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that Bill Montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me
and a warm welcome from the south coast of England. We find ourselves at the Vitality Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and everyone.
Diaspora, a greater fate awaits, yeah. get ya together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know. Anonymous, they are true.
Hello from one of the most southerly points on the English map. We have travelled to the Vitality Stadium. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, it was a great start last time out. Quick out the blocks
to take the lead. Ball is loose. Jay, perfectly positioned to take it away. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Jay. Peters. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Macaroni. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Flag up, tight offside. What a shocking pass, really. Ünal. Jones. Well, visionary passing. Can he finish? Not out of the woods yet.
Well, we've had a decent start to this game. I thought we were going to get a first goal then, but goalkeeper had other ideas.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And he's clear his lines. And just slightly offside. Marley. Peters. Cass. Well, they couldn't keep it. Ünal. Now potential danger. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Holt. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Good control under pressure. Oh, a nice looking pass. He's in position. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Cass. Peters. And take it away. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And intercepting it. Cass. Duke. Marley. Holt. Özil. Jay. Hibbert. Duke. Lost possession. Useful looking ball. Looks promising this. Close but offside nonetheless. Hibbert. Jay. Coutinho. Marley. Peters. Macaroni.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Holt. Duke. Marley.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. It looks promising. Now delivering that deep cross. Well, the keeper very decisive. And a long way out here. And caught by the keeper. Bad pass. Well, possibilities in the centre. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Played into the centre of the box. It hasn't come to very much. And room now out on the flank. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Ünal.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Peters. Nasri. Al-Shabin.
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Ball's gone.
Beautifully weighted ball. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did.
Phillips. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Able to deal with the threat.
Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
And the keeper can gather.
Hibbert.
Özil. Well, no danger now. Al-Shabin. Nasri. Top class defending.
Jay.
Özil. You can sense the threat is there. Really vital interception here. Peters. Marley.
Hibbert.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Jay. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Not a great pass. Macaroni. And a throw in it's going to be. Ozil. Peters. Holt. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Can he put it in? And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well read to put an end to that attack. And attempting the through ball. Can they convert? Keeper getting the touch. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And firing it into the area. Well, it has come to nothing. 15 minutes remaining. And the cross into the middle. And denied by the post.
Well, I can't believe they're not level. How close can you get without the ball going in the net?
It could be the big moment for him. Cutting the ball back. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Cross-fired over. Real need to get rid of it. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Holt. Coutinho. Ozil. He takes aim. Wonderful block. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Delightful pass. And the decision offside here.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. This pressure will surely be converted into another goal. And if they get one here, it'll be over. It's relentless.
Cass. And it was blocked, that particular cross. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Ozil. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Could cross it in here. Well, they have the ball once more. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, it was tight.
Stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
Been on my jacks.
And I see my woes. It's a shame the way the saying goes that you're in bad company when you're alone. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns closer further, I'll get lost in your nine letters.
Your nine letters.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
Really there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, wildlife fiasco.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand. That I gave up.
When was the last
didn't have
time?
Me.
When was the last
I was time? So busy.
When was the last
I didn't
time?
Chase the clock.
When was the last
that
time?
I felt a lot.
When was the last
made
time?
That free on the truck.
When was the last
time?
Time
that I held your hand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold
been
your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could
been
understand. It's been a
pain.
I just wanna hold
been
your
been
hand. Wishing I could understand. How you look like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that?